So we're continuing to discuss Dinim Muflaim. Dinim Muflaim have to do with Pesukim. They do not have to do with just abstract desire to deal with issues. Electricity is not a Din Mufla. The word Din has to do with Kiyas. Kiyas has to do with Pesukim. Every Din Mufla has to do with an ambiguity in a Pasuk. Okay, I want to emphasize, there are situations where Chachamim want to be Osrim something, or want to make a Takana, and then maybe, and that's of course a Derabbanan law, and they'll have this reason for wanting to make the law, whatever the reason is, and sometimes they even Sumchim the Derabbanan law to a pasuk in the Torah, Asmichu HaRabbanan Akera'eh. That does happen. I'm not saying that doesn't happen. But that's not what Dinim Muflaim are. Dinim Muflaim have to do with Pesukim. There's a Pasuk. Ul'obdo Bechol Levavchem. Okay? That's a Mitzvah De'oraita. The Chachamim now have the authority to define how do we fulfill that Mitzvah. De'oraita. That's what a din mufla is. A din mufla is related to a pasuk, or to use the lashon of Harambam, you have the usul, which is the bark, right, the bark of the tree, and you have the furu. I'm probably mispronouncing it because I don't speak Arabic as well as I should. You have the tree, you have the bark, you have the branches. The bark was given by Moshe Rabbeinu. Those are the pesukim. We understand the Pesukim as Moshe Rabbeinu taught us the Pesukim. But there are certain details in the Pesukim which we don't have. That's called the furu, the branches. And in terms of the branches which are attached to the usul, right? Therefore they're de'oraita, but they're not defined. You need the Chachamim to define those laws. If a din mufla meant that there's some law that's hidden, then it would be Derabbanan. What makes it De'oraita? Every law Derabbanan, any law Derabbanan, there can be Sumchim on a Pasuk. So what? It's still Derabbanan. The very point of Din Mufla, which seems to be Mufla for many people, and I don't mean that Chas V'Shalom in any specific person, but I think many people just don't understand what the idea of Din Mufla is. Din Mufla is you have the Usul, you have the Bark, you have some branches, the furu, and some of those branches have not been defined by Moshe Rabbeinu, in which case it's up to the Chachamim to define those branches. And when they do that, and through the Yod Gimel Midot Shatonan Idresh Bahem, that explanation becomes De'oraita. It's that simple.